Yukum guys! So this is how to capture Honkai Star Rail on OBS Studio. So what we're gonna do is actually go on OBS and then right click on it and then go on run as administrator. So once you've done that, then you're going to minimize OBS Studio and then you're gonna go and launch Honkai Star Rail. Then you're gonna start your Honkai Star Rail game. So once you're on your game, then you just want to press on the start button. And then you want to go down to where it says OBS Studio. And then go to where it says Sources over here. And then click on the plus button. And then go on Game Capture. And then click on OK after that. And then for the mode, you want to select Capture Specific Window. And then for the window section, you want to go on where it says Honkai Star Rail. So we got Honkai Star Rail here. And it should start running just like that. So you can see now we got Honkai Star Rail. We're gonna click on OK. And there you go, you guys. So this is how to capture Honkai Star Rail on OBS Studio. Please subscribe with all notifications and smash that like button. Please join as a member to get your name over here and get the most likes to get a shout out for the next video. Anyways, check out my other videos and have a yoga malicious day.